Hello everybody, my name is Amy and I'm one of the polar bear keepers here at the Toronto Zoo. Today I have something very exciting to show you. I'm going to be bringing you inside our polar bear house behind the scenes where you'll get to witness us take blood voluntarily from our 7-year-old male polar bear Hudson. So come on and see. Okay, so we're here in the polar bear house now. I'm gonna be bringing in Hudson into the room behind me where our amazing vet tech Don will be taking blood from his paw. So today we're using seal oil to continuously reinforce Hudson for doing this behavior. In the wild, they'll eat the blubber of seals. So this mimics their natural diet as much as possible. Don actually is using a heat pad to kind of warm up his paw and get those veins coming to the surface. So all of our bears have a choice at any moment to leave a training session. As you can see, Hudson is enjoying this oil, so he won't be leaving us anytime soon. It's very important to be able to take blood voluntarily from them while they're awake, so we don't have to anesthetize them, which can be very stressful to an animal. So you can see the blood flowing right now through the butterfly. We take blood currently twice a month. This is to compare their blood levels as their diet changes seasonally. This is a very important research study and we can use this research to compare to wild polar bears. So that's a wrap on voluntary blood draws. Check out our website, torontozoo.com, to see how you can help save polar bears in the wild.